I shampoo my hair twice and I skip adding conditioner and go straight to deep conditioning and detangling. I let the deep conditioner sit for at least 15 minutes, but this day I actually let it sit for like 2 hours. I hop in the shower, rinse out all the deep conditioner, and just retwist my hair as I'm rinsing the deep conditioner out. And I don't use any leave-in conditioner. The mousse that I use, it already has leave-in formulated in it. And then I just sit under the dryer and I'm done.